My name is Nidhi Chappell. I'm the head of product for Azure, HPC, and AI. And my job really is to make sure Azure can offer the best HPC and AI solutions for all our customers. NVIDIA has its root in accelerated computing. So it was natural that when we decided to get into high-performance computing, NVIDIA was our closest partner. Over the last 10 years of working together, we have come up with a unique architecture that allowed us first to get into high-performance computing and then take the same architecture and scale it to AI training and inference. So when we started to tackle AI, we looked at it as more of a HPC problem. We knew that at system level, you had to optimize for compute, the network, and the memory architecture, because all three of them go in tandem. The low latency, high throughput of InfiniBand allowed us to actually differentiate ourselves from all other cloud service providers. But really, at the end of the day, it allowed us to give performance to our customers at scale that nobody else could achieve before. And this is where we continue to actually, at different scales, provide performance both for training, which is where we started, but increasingly now for inference as well. We are really in the business of bringing best of compute to our customers. Now, if you look at different industries, whether it's healthcare, financial companies, or autonomous driving, all sorts of customers across all of these different industries, what is common is they really have a desire and a need for compute that they can take to market quickly and come up with innovative solutions. This is where we are meeting these customers with best in the industry, both on compute and both overall solutions. And all of that has been possible because we've been able to build this compute at scale. As I look to the future, I'm excited to see where our partnership with NVIDIA will take us. I do know the combination of our customer demands, our close collaboration with NVIDIA will allow us to continue to bring compute at unprecedented scale, and our customers will continue to innovate again and again. I'm really excited.